It's not supposed to be two colors. I think what happened was I thought it had died. And I replaced it, the pink one and the white one is still alive. Oh well. I love this plant, but also I think those are spider mites. They love them too. So this is what I use. This is organic, so it doesn't kill the bees. Let me see. Anyways.